Hey, welcome back to my workshop. My name's Matt, and this is my Sandcrawler toy box. I built this toy box for my son, who needed a place to stash his toys. It was made entirely out of one sheet of plywood, and the pieces were cut on the CNC. If you've seen my other videos, you've seen how I cut plywood on the CNC. So I'm not gonna include that footage in this video. Despite some of the geometry, this is a pretty straightforward project. It's a big wooden box held together with glue and pin nails. The top has two doors that allow access to the toys, and the front of the unit acts as a ball return. Simply drop a ball on the top and it bounces right back to you. And as always, if you like this project, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe so you can stay up to date on all my latest projects. Thanks for watching.